Northwest Central Conference now. Fort Loramie hosting Waynesfield Goshen. Tigers get it first, putting a drive together on the ground. Brandon Turner, the handoff, 7-yard pickup. Next play, a big hole after they finally clear that pile. Big hole for Shane Tate. Tigers get a first down. Later in the drive for Coach Turner's bunch, handoff to Josh Searson. Room to run around end. It's across midfield. The visitors moving the chains in Shelby County. Loramie D stiffens, 4th and 8 at the 38 for Loramie. Tigers going for it. Lake Turner picked off by Brad Plyman. Room to run down the sideline. Able to stay in bounds. Breaks the tackle. A 79-yard interception return for a touchdown. Home team go up 7-0 after the PAT. After all that, on 3rd and 11, Tigers Lake Turner looking to pass. No one open. 3 defenders bring them down for Coach Bergbacher's club, forcing the punt. Loramie now good field position. Nathan Plyman, the carry, picks up 6 or 7. Later in the drive, 3rd and short, Plyman again on the ground. That's good for a first down. Loramie moving down the field, 1st and goal from the 4. It's Brad Plyman with his 2nd TD of the game, this time on offense. And Fort Loramie gets a big NWCC win, 49-6.